We present Nisma, an open-source software and hardware prototyping toolkit to explore haptic skin deformation applications using shape memory loss. Nisma supports the user from the initial design of a skin deformation device to testing the actual sensation on the skin. To design an Nisma skin deformation device, the user begins using the Nisma software to specify the actuator layout. In the software environment, users are provided with a workspace where they can place and manipulate different SMA modules. The users can switch to the animation view to define actuation patterns, simulate the actuator's behavior, and get a preview of the estimated skin deformation. The software environment supports the user in designing and programming SMA-based skin deformation devices by indicating movement areas in green, highlighting potential issues such as overstretching in red, and constraining the actuation parameters so that the user cannot easily exceed the operational limits. To fabricate the physical prototype, the user can export the virtual actuator layout to a 3D printable STL file. The user applies skin adhesive on the printing bed using double-sided tape and then prints the actuator layout directly on a skin-friendly patch. When the printing process is finished, the user applies heat insulation tape along the SMA connection path between the nodes. Afterwards, the user can assemble the device by attaching nodes to the corresponding 3D printed node mounts and plugging in the SMA spring actuators. Finally, the user pastes the device on the skin and connects the nodes to our customized driver board as indicated by the Nisma software. Now the user can replay previously programmed actuation sequences with the physical prototype to verify the actual sensation on the skin. The user can use the visual programming interface of our software to easily reprogram the Nisma skin deformation device and explore different actuation patterns along with the haptic sensation.